Running test with shock test machine. Running shock test by using electrodynamic shaker may be much more convenient for test engineer due to the close loop control process. Another thing that makes using electrodynamic shaker becomes more convenient is the capability of the vibration controller software to tailor a user customized shock test target based on certain types of waveforms, such as damped sine, sine wavelet, burst sine, and etc. Running classical shock with long pulse duration, which has low frequency content, may require higher displacement capacity, which electrodynamic shaker may not be able to cover. Another limitation of electrodynamic shaker is its force capacity. When we are dealing with large size of device under test, which may lead to bigger head expander or slip table, or when we are dealing with high shock acceleration test level, this will make the total moving mass will be much higher and increase the requirement of the force capacity. For these type of cases, then we should turn ourselves to shock test machine for running the shock test. The major difference between running shock test with electrodynamic shaker and shock test machine is that electrodynamic shaker achieves the shock demand profile by utilizing the movement of the moving mass. From the system control point of view, unlike an electrodynamic shaker, the shock test machine is using open loop control system. For this reason, we may need to perform some trial tests to be able to achieve the target test profile. Do you need to perform a shock test? Contact ETIS Solutions Asia.